Hello there. My name is Akemu. I am an assistant professor of management and entrepreneurship at Nazarbayev University Graduate School of Business. I'm delighted to welcome you to this course, our very first short course on negotiations here at NUGSB. We negotiate every day. At work, we negotiate with our bosses for a salary raise, for equipment, maybe even for a promotion. When we go to the market, we negotiate for the prices of vegetables and fruits. If you're like me, you may know some people who seem to be naturally good at negotiating. Well, I'm convinced that even if you're not naturally good at negotiating, you can learn the skill. If you want to improve your negotiation skill, then this course is for you. In this course, my objective is to enable you to develop a toolkit of useful strategies, useful skills that you can use in different negotiation situations. We'll achieve this in three ways. First, by understanding the central concepts in negotiation. Second, by developing your ability to analyze different negotiation situations. And third, by learning how to develop a strategic plan for a negotiation. So let's take these steps one by one. Central concepts in negotiation. We'll talk about concepts like the reservation price. We'll talk about concepts like the ZOPA, the zone of possible agreement. And we'll talk about the BATNA, the best alternative to a negotiated agreement. Second, analyzing negotiation situations. Clearly, all negotiation situations are not the same. The stakes of negotiating a salary raise with your boss is not the same as the stakes of buying vegetables on the market. So we'll divide up negotiation situations from the simple two-party situation, such as buying an apartment, to the more complex situation, such as negotiating with multiple partners on multiple issues, say, for example, when you negotiate with the Akemu on behalf of your company or a group of companies. In addition to covering these two steps, we're going to talk about the strategic plan. My objective is that you don't go into a negotiation blind, that you learn how to prepare before you go into that negotiation. In addition to covering these three steps also, we'll look at questions that have arisen perhaps because of the COVID situation. How should I negotiate using email? Should I negotiate using Zoom? What are the pros and cons of doing so? Our approach in class will be hands-on. It'll be quite interactive. So in addition to lectures, we'll have exercises and we'll deal with real-world case situations. So I'm very excited to welcome you to class in May. Thank you.